Okay, y'all. I'm out here trying to fix this go-kart that I got from my auntie now. I just got the old gas line already. Here's the new one this pipe. I have to cut it out now. And I'm replacing the carburetor. This is right here, it's gone. Here's the new carburetor. I'm gonna install this right here. This is all right there. Connect the remote back on. Gotta get the clamps. And then figure out how I'm gonna cut this pipe and attach it to the gas tank over there. Hopefully it starts, because if they have been starting in 5 years, they claim. Hopefully it works.
Okay, I got the new gas line picked up.
Install the filter. We get to go.
As we took it up, that moves right.
Now install that.
Install this and the filter cover, and then we try to cook it up.
Alright, it's back together. Now just put some gas in as we get to go.
The other sheet, and that's right there.